My tutorial on how to do a needle. Skills you should have before attempting your needle are splits, a good back bend, your scorpion, and good balance. Stretching. For stretching, you want to make sure you stretch out your Achilles, your shoulders, your neck, your back, and of course your splits. Till all my sleeves are stained red from all the truth that I've said. When you get into your pagoda, you can also use a yoga block for an even deeper stretch in your neck and back. Get into a hip flexor and lean back and try and grab your back leg and touch your head to the back of your leg. Each time sliding out a little bit more with your front foot. When you get into your full split and back and reaching back position, you are fully in your needle position. The only thing you need is balance. Then get into a door frame and try and push out your over splits as much as you can. Then reach back and touch your head or touch your try and push your head as far back as you can to your back leg. Then go a little closer to the wall. And with your back foot, try and touch your head. Hold each position multiple times so that you really get the feel of it. Grab your back leg and try and touch it to the door frame ahead of you. Make sure that you are fully secure in each position before you move on. Pull your scale and your scorpion while holding on to something so that you really get the feel of the needle. Next, go against a door frame and hold your needle except you have the door frame to support you. This is one of my favorite ways of how I got my needle. And I hope it helps you too. What I do for my needle, I know there's many different ways, but I grab as far as I can, down to my knees, and then I grab with my other hand and readjust. Ready for us to try? If so, here we go. Swing your back leg, grab as close as you can to your knees. Swing around with your other hand, and readjust with your first hand. You want to pull your slowly but steadily until you're full in your split position and your heel position. When you first pull your heel, you want to keep your head forward and then you can lean it back for an even beautifuler, gracefuler, awesome position. And here are some fun backhand things that you can do, and you can comment below if you want me to make a tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. I hope this video helps, and please subscribe below.